Hello, everybody. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 27 of my Sims 4 Cats and Dogs Let's Play. Scott is currently on a date with Raven. And because he's such a romantic guy, he decided to take her to the museum in Brendleton Bay because he knows that she's an artist. He's also interested in her sister, and Raven doesn't know that. But Raven has the bad manners trait because I started her off as a teen. And so we'll see how she reacts when and if she finds out. Because she has a hot temper. Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? I'll put the walls up for now, because they're not inside. And, I realized that they could woohoo in the lighthouse. It took me so long to get to the lighthouse with another couple. But I knew that the lighthouse was close to this area. And if you go under romance and you have a romantic relationship with the sim that you're, or the sim that your sim is with, there's the option to woohoo in Lighthouse or try for baby in Lighthouse. So I will do that at some point because I want to see how they get there. How they get to the Lighthouse from here. And if I can just send them there, it would be a lot easier for me because it was very hard for me to find the Lighthouse. So that is good to know. He's going to whisper seductively. I don't think that they should woohoo. Okay, now I'm gonna put the walls down so that I can see what's going on. Okay, where are you, Scott? This is why I like to have the walls down a lot during gameplay. I'm going to click on Scott so that I know exactly where he is. This is a beautiful building, but I don't think that I would have made it a museum.
Envoy Barovi, Gungane Ansa, Panaruja.
Kiss your date. Well, that ought to be easy. Let's do a caressing of the cheek. And then let's send them downstairs. I don't think they should kiss here. It's not very romantic. I didn't see this up here. Maybe they should kiss up here. Chat here. That's nice. And it's not bothering my eyes, because it's not high enough to bother my eyes. One more floor. Or if the building was higher, it would, if the walls were higher, this would bother my eyes. Okay, so what are we doing? He's going to offer her a rose. And kiss, and then they're going to talk. Bonkara.
Barobe Fina.
Ooh.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, Quexel.
Oh, a scare.
Oh, they talked 10 times already. That's nice to know. What a nice place to. Is there a nice place to sit? They can sit here and no bartender. It does look like a bar. I really thought this was a bar, where it had the bar option, but it's just a counter. So they're going to sit out here, and I forgot that Scott loves the outdoors, so he would love that. They're just gonna sit here. Actually, you know what? This bench is more romantic. I love benches. Like that. And there's Belle. You were with her in the previous episode, episode 26. Okay, come on. Come on.
Benkoia.
Wait a second. Every time I want to chat with you, you're running away. Do you like him, Raven? Sit here together. There you go. And he is going to tickle her. Enthused about the outdoors. And whisper sweet, well, I'm trying to do things that don't require them to stand up, so whisper sweet nothings, and flatter her.
Musti Frida? Frida?
No!
Befite Shimagra. Pasa Esenoi Flari. Mas Blina. Seneki Blindi. Hislop Sibuwum. Myrno Jessenoi, huh? Oh, tell a Jim Wibsy. Flupa.
And I will be right back. Scott is on his second date of the day, and he decided to take out Allison. I know, not the nicest thing to do. Not at all. They did have a meal together at one of the tables at this restaurant, which means that Allison now knows another recipe that came with the Cats and Dogs expansion pack. The sandwich, I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's a sandwich. She already knew the lobster roll. And the fried shrimp. So the next time I enter her lot, she should know the sandwich. And if she doesn't, then there's something wrong. She did eat the whole thing, and they still have to socialize about a meal. So I had Scott order fries just so that they could talk about food that they ate. And I did see that option a moment ago, so I know that it's got to be there. He's going to complain about the dish. He got the shepherd's pie, which is not something that came with the expansion. But he doesn't have to be the best cook. Allison is one of my cooks in this series. I believe I have two. So he's going to flirt. If I could find it. There it is. By the way, his date with Raven was gold. And even though I believe that this date was gold, yes, it was. He seems to have more in common with Raven. He seems to have a better time with her. He should have thought of that before he asked her sister out.
Barbie taxi. What? Hado. Day. Levi. Levi Kutsu. Oh. Doll Bay. Jay.
Kibuna.
These are normal quality. You might as well pack a staff one. They don't have that much money. And I'm ending this episode here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Be happy.